I would guess that's Gundahar's fleet. No need to have others pillage and plunder for you when you can do it yourself. Ryder, what do you see? Are they here to stay or just visiting?
Looks like a smash and grab. Gathering up relics and sunstones and heading back out. The Doc and I'll spread around the trackers and hope they pick one up. Knack, do what you can to keep my town in one piece.
Will do.
Thank you.
Ryder, help me out here. If you were to build a tank, would you put tail fins on it?
No.
So then tell me, what's going on here? Have you seen anything like this before?
Charlotte's old car?
Exactly. It's as if someone is dusting off Charlotte's old designs and militarizing them somehow.
One more mystery to clear up when we meet Gundahar. Let's get going.
Passion is commendable, but there's only so much damage you can do to a couple of tons of metal and stone.
I just want to be sure the next time we meet, Nak, it's the last.
What you need is a little help from the boys in research and development.
Come with me. There's something I think you'll enjoy seeing.
What upsets me is that he didn't just outpower me, he outthought me too.
It's nothing high-caliber weaponry won't fix.
Darling, you really know how to talk to a girl.
I just wish there was some way to get past that door.
Well, as for that, I found us some extra help. Let me tell you all about it.
Thank you. on. Pick it up. Pick it up!
Yes!
They took the bait. We can follow them home now.
Gentlemen, leave the rest to me.
We're counting on you, big guy.